Here was the hand I was dealt. Not a particularly good hand if you feel like staying alive. But I figured I could at least keep one of the aces, and I could keep that in my hand. And then the other aces, I could just take and put it back into the discard pile and say, give me four new cards. Or I could go like this and rely on a little bit of magic and hope that I'm going to get a better hand. And I do think that this is a better hand.